A German group of BMW enthusiasts called Invasion organized a nightly meeting on the roof of a car park. The guys were making a lot of noise burning rubber, and a neighbor called the police. One of the guys present at the event saw the approaching police car and warned the vehicle owners, who tried to leave the parking lot, but the only exit was blocked by the police. There is no official information as to how this action ended, but it can be expected that large fines were imposed.